looks like the star-studded 62nd Jio Filmfare Awards was the night dedicated to actor Shahid Kapoor and Alia Bhatt, who won big at the awards show. The 36-year-old Javvi Mehta actor bagged the Critics Award for Best Actor Male at the Filmfare Awards last night for Urta Punjab, and the win turned yet more special as he had his better half Meera by his side. The supremely talented Alia Bhatt took home the Best Actor Female Award for Urta Punjab, while Diljit Dosanjh too won the Best Debut Male for the same. Surely, it was a night dedicated to last year's much controversial film Urta Punjab. Well, we too congratulate Alia and Shahid and hope both keep entertaining their fans with more powerful performances.